1-2 delivery by Smiley over the top left field. That ball, as it got legs into the corner. Goodbye, home run! Chris Davis, a grand slam!
Has walked Ozuna and Stanton. For the center, it's deep. Almora back at the wall. It's gone!
High fly ball right field. Scooter Gennett, grand slam.
His first career home run during the first game and unloads on this one. Tolles back at the track, at the wall, leaping, can't get it. Cardullo has hit a grand slam.
Two pitch, don't you?
Absolutely. Third time the count has run full. Already three batters this inning. Ozuna with a drive. Into left center. Grand slam! 5-0. Today, Ozuna, grand slam! Launched that baby into left, 4-0 Cardinals.
Keeping the ball inside to him.
The Mariners are sixth in the majors in batting with runners in scoring position. High fly ball. Hernandez looking up, watching this one go. Kyle Seager with a grand slam home run. That's the first for the Mariners.
A little slower than the typical slider we see from Williams.
And that's hit toward left center field. McCutcheon back. Grand slam. 5-0.
So the other starters in the rotation will all get an extra day of rest, and Frazier to deep left. That is a grand slam. Way back to the bleachers, and it's 4-0.
Yeah, Frazier not a high average hitter, but a very dangerous hitter. This guy. 40 home runs a couple of years ago with the White Sox.
Down the left field line and deep. Back goes Gardner. That ball's gone. Devers with a grand slam. And the Red Sox with a 4-0 lead in the first.
It releases that slider away to the right-handers.
Get a 4-0 lead. His first at bat in a month is a four banger.
Coming, and it's going to be a big one as Kipnis waiting on deck. Drilled to right center field and deep. Back goes Gardner. Gone! Grand slam for Jose Ramirez. And Cleveland is on the board 4-0.
You say you take it to the limit against one of the league's hotter hitters in Ramirez, and you just put him in a position.
Iglesias, a charge into one. You're looking for the first grand slam of the year. There you go, Doctor.
Ball upstairs, and that is high and deep, and Springer's going to watch this one go. Grand slam home run for Hunter Renfroe. The Blue Jays saw that in the playoffs last year when Renfroe was with Tampa Bay.
Stake with it. They will capitalize on that for sure.
1-0, and Gurriel trying to capitalize. A long way to left for a grand slam. What a first inning for the Blue Jays, as they have put 6 runs up on the board.
second grand slam of the let a starter try and figure this out and work his way out of this ball game.
Swing and a drive. This ball is deep. If it's fair, it's gone. A grand slam home run on the first pitch for Gurriel.
Back inside with another fastball.
High fly ball deep left field. That is four all at once. Sano knew it. A grand slam. The Twins lead it 4-0 with one out here in the first.
Thought we was going to go to a slider there. Three straight fastballs in. That's a strong man who made the adjustment.
Made their day. He's going to do it again. Joe Adell. Drives that one. Right center. Does it have enough? It's a goal. It's a home run. He does indeed do it. That's a grand slam for Joe Adell. 6-0 Angels in the first. Opposite field. 106.4 exit velocity for the grand salami.
Drury to left field. Connor Joe going back. Brandon Drury now plays. It's Slam Diego. Brandon Drury in his first AB in a Padres uniform hits a grand slam. Why? Because he's in Slam Diego.